Okay, so we got through the light, and I didn't quite realize where we were coming down to, but this is the final drop into Georgetown. So as I come around here, you will see Georgetown on your left. I was up here with my dad, and I didn't even realize that this was a road that went over to Guanella Pass before. It stopped right where I just looked over to the side. So, anyway, yeah, this is Georgetown Lake, or Georgetown and Georgetown Lake. Why is that guy wearing chick jeans? He looked like a chick. He was like, wow, look, hot girl. Oh, no, that's a guy. Anyway, so yeah, this is Georgetown. You can, this is the place where they got the Georgetown Loop Railway. And, down here, descending into Georgetown. Yeah, I'm a native of Colorado, and I'll tell you what, I've been to a lot of states, and this is just one of my favorite places to live. I mean, it's just such a great place. Drive to Denver, you can be in such an amazing place like this. That's very cool. Hopefully you can see around. Not sure why they're driving like this, but I'm not sure what type of character you'd have to be to live in Georgetown. Like, it's kind of a tourist trap. So either you would work at like a gas station at the end of the street, or you work for one of the local diners. Someone tagged the sign in Georgetown. Amazing. Pretty up here though. A lot of history up here. Cool boat, man. I think probably still runs. I know I can get out of here. I've been around here before. Okay, we'll take the road less traveled. Yay! Here we are. Look at that. Free of that. I've eaten there with my dad. Ironically, this looks a lot like Branson, Missouri. idea where the highway is. Matter if you're lost or if you drive over trees just for fun. See, I wouldn't do that with my other bike. No, my SD doesn't get that kind of use. But this, yeah, the quickest distance between two points is up and over something. So there's a little lake that feeds George, or a little stream that feeds Georgetown Lake. They have ice races at Georgetown Lake. Very fun. Nice day, actually. Supposedly, there is some really good ATV riding up around here somewhere. Friend of mine from work, she goes ATV riding up here and was telling me there's some really good trails. And they go up and see bristlecone pines, like that. So, yeah. Anyway, we're about out of Georgetown now. Half tempted to drive down to the lake. I might just do that. Because you know what? It's Saturday, and I'm on a motorcycle, and that's a good day. This is the mouth of Georgetown Reservoir. I'm digging the KLR, man. It's kind of a beat up one, but I'm digging it. You know, I don't remember all those houses being here. Oh, we're heading to the reservoir. This is the inlet part. Okay. This is still a stream. I got it. Yes.